You are now tuned in to the Toast Radio, WAENFM.com.
Hey, 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 it's time for my girl Liz Gemini Lightning Round right here on the Toast Radio on WAENFM.com. Now, I know everybody got something they're going through right now, and you need the Lord. So listen. Anybody see what's happening? All this craziness in the street. People coming up in your home, trying to take everything you own. What's all this way about? We need to stop and then work it out. Cause every time I turn around, another black man being shot down. We need you. See what's going on, and know we need to change. Ain't no moments in the loyalty. Everybody is all about me. What happened to your godly ways? Satan trying to keep your pace. But all that subliminal music got the TV messing with your mind. You need to get your act together. Cause we're running out of time. We need you.
Big Wall, what's happening?
Hey y'all, we are the Toast Radio on WAENFM.com. We are live. This is our last show of 2017. That's how you feel. Oh, okay.
I don't know.
Special. And we have had so many things
go on in 2017, that we're just excited and ready for 2018 to come in. Walt, what you looking for in 18?
I'm looking for, you know, 2018 is personal. You know what I mean? It's personal for my family. It's personal for a lot of us, you know, what we're trying to do. So a lot of things we let slip away in 2017. The goal is to not do that in 2018.
Right.
It's all about forward progress. However, I will say that some of us have, like, leftover New Year's resolutions we ain't fulfilled. So you got to go back and fulfill those first. You can't just keep saying next year's going to be my year. Well, hold up, damn it. What are you? Okay, well, wait a minute now.
Right.
Did you accomplish 2017?
No.
Okay, well, did you accomplish 2016?
No.
Well, hell, now, you can't get half one and say, you know what?
Right.
I think by between February and May time frame, people will be like, you know what? Yeah, it's pretty much going to be a wash. So I'm going to just... I'm gonna just like, but next year gonna for real be my year though. And then
right.
If you ain't careful, the next 5 years you've been saying how it's gonna be the end, and you just waste it away. So, I'm looking forward to people stop saying that, you know. And,
yeah,
because
you know what they
maybe not
10
wait
years,
to the new year.
Too late now.
And maybe not wait to the new year. You know, just go ahead and start now.
Right, just do it.
I tell you, we got all this wine in here. Oh, this wine gonna get going for you.
Yeah, and then the ladies, you know, they on the way somewhere. They lost in La La Land.
Babe, you want another cup of this wine?
We giving away wine at the station. So.
No,
we
ain't giving away nothing. If you go and come up here with some wine, it's going to cost you $3 a glass.
Not $3 a glass, then we're not going to fill the glass up.
There you go.
Facebook just logged me out. This is not cool. I don't know my login for Facebook.
The Wi-Fi ain't even free. Yeah.
Shut up. I got a new game we're going to start tonight. It's called Toast Feud. Yep. It's going to be stupid. Yep.
Toast Feud.
Yeah, instead of Family Feud, y'all get the.
Is it a prize? What's the prize? Because when Family Feud, they win money.
We ain't got no money. We can give the rest of the wine away. That'll be the prize. We give you a glass with some wine in it that hasn't been drank.
And a couple corkscrew remnants in it.
Remains in the wine.
Yeah, it's a long tour.
Okay, yeah, it is a long tour.
Yeah, it ain't going to bother you. You just can't swallow it. If you fill it in your mouth, spit it out. That's what she said. I'm sorry.
Wait, what?
I can't not do that. That's what she said. I can't not do that.
That's so what happened with that?
What happened with?
With the cork.
Oh, yeah, I was trying to get it open, and I stuck it down too far in there, and it got stuck. So when I pulled it out, I can just really do that's what she said on everything I'm saying. But
it just don't sound right.
It got stuck in there. When I tried to pull it out, it broke off half in there. And so my wife actually had to stick it deeper in and pull it out. You know what? Let me go.
It don't sound right.
Nah, it was just going to keep going. It was going to keep going worse.
Sounding
it's
well
keep worse.
At all. Check
this out.
Not signing
so,
well.
I don't know where this is or where this was. But this professor pretty much is in trouble. He may lose his job because, you know how professors send you a link to, like, whatever your assignment is
right.
or whatever to look. Well, this professor apparently was on Pornhub or
XNX
or whatever adult website it is.
Yeah.
And he made a mistake, pasted that link to his students, and he was like, kids, listen, please do not open the previous link that I said is an adult film. Please do not. And he put, you all don't know how bad I'm screaming right now. This is a huge mistake. Please do not open it. If anybody's opened it, please let me know. I apologize. That's all it said. But it ain't.
So everybody open it.
Of course they did. Why would you not? Because like the link said, babes in bikini. You know what I mean? So it's because matter of fact, if you say don't open it, even
you're
if I didn't
open
it before,
it.
I'm going to open it now.
Yeah.
Especially if you say it's an adult website. Come on now. You should know everybody there was going to open it. So, yeah.
So what the university saying?
Well, I don't know. That's all I got.
Okay.
Yeah. See, so because men, what we do, we just give you what you need.
Okay.
The other surrounding details, nah, I won't got it. We just give you what you need.
But we didn't know if he's going to lose his job or not. How many people? Who's going to pass this class?
Well, yeah, but as far as men, we'd like to give you, bam, here's what you need. And then that's it.
I need to know, did he get fired? Did he get fired? Do you think he should get fired?
I don't, because it's natural. Because all them kids do the same thing. All he just got caught.
This is true.
Who don't watch porn?
But how did he get
who
the leak?
Don't watch porn?
Some people don't watch porn.
Everybody at the damn universe to watch. Okay, you wouldn't even be talking about porn. Look, I was going to get deep into it. Look, I was going to cite references. You,
wait, so references?
Let me
that's what happened out. With the professor. He tried to get a reference.
Because he
gave to the wrong people.
Man, if he pays that comment on, yeah, his job will be in line.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Mr. Professor. I don't know what school he should go to after that. Anyway, the anchor, news anchor, Miss Amanda Davis passed over the Christmas holiday. That was really sad. She was a really fun news person. And it was like, say how it happened, because her father had passed and she was headed to his funeral at the airport, Hartsfield Jackson, and she fell with a stroke.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
So that was horrible. That was real bad. Oh, and she died.
Oh my goodness.
So that was really sad. That was really sad. There's a lot of sad stories that have come. Yeah. Going to her father's funeral. Oh my God. She passed. Yeah.
Well, that was, she got to go home with her daddy.
Oh, Jesus.
Damn.
I am not.
Well, I am, no, listen. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, no, listen.
No.
No. No. Okay, I did not mean it like that. No. My God, I didn't. No, what I'm saying is she got to go home. She got to go home with him. So,
yeah.
Because I'm like I'm in my mind, they probably was very, very, very close.
Yeah.
So it's like she won't have to miss her dad. She gets to go be with him.
Yeah.
Which brings me to my, so I didn't think, but which brings me to this. Do you think we'll know each other in heaven?
I don't know. Because there's so many different ways.
But think about it.
I don't know.
What would the focus be? If the focus is supposed to be praising God continuously.
Right.
You know how Negroes get when we see each other. Think about everybody who's died.
Yeah.
The focal point won't be on praise. I don't think we're going to know each other.
Right.
Hey, this is it.
Right, this is it.
Happy New Year, this is it, though. You know what I mean? But this is it.
Because we're supposed to be a spirit.
And everybody be like, I'll see you again. No, you won't, player. You know, well, we're going to get to see each other again one day. No, you won't. You really won't.
You really won't.
This is probably going to be it. Because who would you spend your, like, everybody has somebody close to them who passed. And even, like, celebrities, idols, whomever. Mm-hmm. When you get to heaven, you would want to see them if you could. It's like, damn, is that Martin Luther King? Damn, that's Martin Luther King. Yo, and you walk, you know what I mean? But think about everybody who's died.
Right.
You would want to see them. And I know God would be like, hey, man.
What about me?
She left y'all, you know what I mean?
Right, right.
If that's the focal point, we won't know them. So, hey, y'all, enjoy this.
Because this is
enjoy. Hey, can you believe
that? Yeah, that is something to think about, though.
I don't mean that.
But I mean, would we even look like what we look like
now?
No, like,
we're a new spirit.
Right. Like, so if we a spirit, then spirits don't have shapes and forms.
Yeah, we want. Yeah. So like I said,
so we air.
So as far as everybody saying we don't get to see each other again, no, you won't either. Mm-hmm. I'm saying that like.
But people say it for comfort, right? Yeah, they say it for comfort.
But there's a live line. Don't say that. No, don't say that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
That is something.
Sorry, I didn't mean to start it off like that.
Yeah, you did that.
We're here now.
Yeah, we're here now, okay?
Yeah,
now, everybody that's listening, that's somebody. They're like, oh, so we ain't gonna see him tomorrow? We ain't gonna see my uncle no more.
Hey, you go to your next funeral. You go to your next funeral with you. Hey, tell him, hey, Pastor, stop. Hey, look, I request don't say that.
So, with
don't
that,
get people false over.
So with the funeral, so you might as well take the picture and go ahead and record it so you can, you know, watch him.
Huh?
You know how people be taking pictures of the dead body in the casket?
Oh, yeah.
Like, so just go on here and do that.
Yeah, and save that one.
Save that one, because that's
gonna be
it.
The last time.
Right, I hate that, especially when they do it with little babies. Like they.
Oh, like people taking pictures? Yeah. I haven't seen that.
What? Yes. What? Yes, I've seen them take pictures of babies in the little baby casket. It's so creepy.
Flip, why would you want that?
That's creepy.
I ain't got no children, so I can't say
that's
it. I don't
creepy.
Know.
As a mom, okay. I'm not about to do
just
it.
Speak
no,
on that thing.
No. I'll take a picture of my baby dad. No.
And like, I feel like, would you have a problem with anybody who tried to walk up there? And
I would.
Okay, I
would.
Think so.
I would have a problem with it. Why you want to take a picture of my baby?
Right. I don't think that's normal.
Yeah,
no. What are you going to do with that picture? You know what I mean? Like, what? You going to hang it up?
No, they're going to post it on Facebook. That's it. They're going to post it on Facebook. One time.
Hey, you trying to go to commercial? I think you're trying to get our attention. We almost going to take up collection and offer.
Right, we need the collection plate. We'll get one of these glasses and y'all can pass y'all collection.
We already got communion here.
Hey, guys, you've been tuned into the Toast Radio on WAENFM.com. We'll be right back. Hey, it's your girl, EJNA. You are tuned in to the Toast Radio on WAENFM.com.
Step away.
once. You should let me treat you the ones you like. Girl, you should let me take you home at night. Girl, what you did with me, what you did with me.
As soon as you buy some wine, I just creep from behind. What number to dial? You gon' be here for a while.
You were talking to the flyers, tell them haters be quiet. And get they money up, they must be on a diet. It's airborne, the way a nigga take form. Take them by the tree up, they think you're my a-hole. Mommy like poppy, you make it sloppy. I don't trace and draw, these other niggas copy. I'm a one of one, you ready to have fun? But we can turn up on a Tuesday, get lost on Wednesday. Hit the gram stuntin', like that ain't about nothing. I don't do it for the vine, I do it to blow they mind. Cause lately, I've been feeling like a Beatle, baby. You in the presence of a king. Rise ill, I'm Kareem. No need for the game, what's your name, what's your sign? Soon as he buys that wine, I just creep from behind and ask you what your interests are. Who you be with? What numbers to dial? You gon' be here for a while?
You should let me treat you to what you like, girl. You should let me take you home tonight, girl. What you getting in? And what you drinking in?
As soon as you buy some wine, I just creep from behind. What numbers to dial? You gon' be here for a while?
The most beautiful thing in this world is girls. I got a thing for you, make a nigga sing for you. But I ain't all be through. I just figured out my moves. I see the world a little different. With my third eye vision, it's you I'm missing. That's a hell of a proposition. As long as you can cook, clean, and listen. Listen, my rat's that guy, and you match my fly. All we down to my shoes. Look, how could we lose? They can't stand me. Red carpet out in the Grammys, front row seat. Got one for you and your mammy. The picture's painted. As long as your friends don't taint it, with the gossip and nonsense, who gon' hate us? Cameras flashing, talking the latest fashion. Who shoe getting tight? Who neck going ice? Cartier's got you stairs like you model of the years. Strike a pose, let them know we in here. Shit.
You should let me treat you to what you like, girl. You should let me take you home tonight, girl. What you doing?
As soon as you buy some wine, I just creep from behind. What numbers to dial? You gon' be here for a while?
You should let me treat you to what you like, girl. You should let me take you home tonight, girl. What you drinking? And what you drinking?
All and that's me.
They gon' try to break you, and degrade you. Well, careful they don't steal your joy away. And I might feel the trickery, but I got faith. So much faith, yeah. Step right on the stage, and I'm gon' play. Ooh, you better slay. So I refuse to be basic. That don't say you ain't in your face, cause they hate it. Bye, Felicia, I'm confident with me, girl. Don't be basic. They gon' learn today. Be fierce, be great. They gon' take it. Get up, get out,
go go get it. Rock that rock, you better slay.
Basic not for everybody, since I'm not just anybody. I go hard for several bodies, family and friends beside me. Got this feeling about me, everything gon' play out right. I'm seeing larger boundaries and praying on the star tonight. To fly with those hairlines, when it's my time, yep, this is my time. Up in these skies like adios, bye. I'ma fly high, turning ready for the ground. And what have you really accomplished today? See you in an essay, what did you bow? Ask you now, cause I'm about to slay. Just like an angel that's carried on clouds.
They gon' try to break you and degrade you. Well, careful they don't steal your joy away.
You better preach, girl.
So I refuse to be basic. Don't go shade your way in your face, cause they hate it. Bye, Felicia, I'm confident with me, girl. Don't be basic. They gon' learn today. Be fierce, be great, and go take it. Get up, get out, but go get it. Walk that walk, you better slay.
Extraordinary future legend in the booth.
Yeah,
you heard it here first. I said it embedded in my roots. My mind is my greatest tool. I practice skills to get these deals. Anything else irrelevant, I'm a mentor. Holy field. I step on this mind like I ain't got no chill. They have like I'm ready for war. This basic is less than the major. Can't see my place in it and nowhere at all. All my P's and Q's to stay up for par. When I work shit, no, is it hard? Look at the sip, but check out the squad. Make a way stop it, so keep up your guard.
They can never break me or degrade me, yeah. Only a fool would try to steal my joy away.
Slay.
So I refuse to be basic. Don't go shame your way in your face, cause they hate it.
Bye, Felicia, I'm confident with me, girl.
Don't be basic. They gon' learn today. Be fierce, be great, and go take it.
Get up, get out, but go get it. Walk that walk, you better slay.
What up? This is your girl, Soloist Tia, chilling with E. Janae, Leah Gemini, and Coco Boss Model with WAENFM.
I just like regular nachos.
You don't like the white cheese?
I don't like none of that funny stuff on there. I just like regular nachos. Nacho chip, tortilla chips, and some cheese.
What kind of cheese?
Just
it gotta be good cheese.
Orange cheese. The regular cheese. The cheese you put in grits. What's
cheese
that, American
put
cheese?
In grits?
American cheese.
That's not the same cheese.
Damn it, the cheese that they normally put. Don't do that. The cheese that they normally put on the damn nachos when you go to the movie theater, whatever color. You know what I'm talking about. Don't play with me.
I like the white cheese. Hey, Calibo.
Yeah, I'm just going to chime in because the fact, like you going to say, we back. Man, like, I ain't even in the building. My feelings kind of hurt. I
why
almost
cussed. Your feelings hurt. Don't curse. Don't cuss. Yeah, it's I the last Saturday in 2017. Don't cuss.
Hey, introduce him right. Ed, bring him over to the show right.
All
bring
right.
Him
over to the show right. So, come to the show, to the Post Radio Live, it's my boy Calibo.
That's more like it. Put some respect on my name.
He is such a baby.
Exactly. I'm a sexy baby.
You came here walking like Shaft with all black and everything on.
First of all, I don't have on all black. I got on some blue jeans.
But your tops were black and all they see is black in the camera. Scoot back up. And you got on black
now
shoes.
Now they see my pants.
And you got on black shoes.
with white shoelaces.
Back to Big
No color lines. No color lines.
We need segregation. We break it down racial barriers.
Got on white.
One shoelace at a time.
Exactly.
Back is the game. Look at it. Look.
Red and white.
Red and white.
I got black and blue.
So that means the whites and the blacks gonna get together and the Crips and Bloods gonna.
Now they're gonna say, "Oh, it's gang related."
Okay, where are we going right now?
Peace, peace, and solidarity.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, comedian Big Walt, when your next show for 17?
January 26th is a financial seminar. I'm actually going to be doing
what? A financial seminar.
Yeah, so it's like they're having like a weekend of like finances. It's really dope too. I'm actually going to be one of the classes. But the show is Friday night, and then Saturday I'm playing like the host of the Family Feud little segment.
Cool.
So yeah, that's what
we got. We got something like that tonight too. Yep.
Oh yeah, called the Toast.
The Toast Feud. Yeah. We're gonna go ahead and introduce and get ready for 18. See how it work out the kinks tonight. You know what I'm saying? Calibo, when your next show?
You already know.
Well, I'm asking you.
All right. Well, the main show, the big one, Cuts and Comedy, that will be January 19th at the Crow's Nest. And already the lineup is already crazy as usual, man. The musical artist is crazy. Man, look, all I can tell you is if you came to the first one, you already know what's in store for the second one. Right. And you know, like, I did have a knee injury because somebody told me it was a good idea to, like,
now, who told you it was a good idea?
You.
I did not tell you it was a good idea to slide across the floor. So, you said.
We all seen Five Heartbeats, right? Yeah. So, my favorite part, it came on in there talking about, hey, I know, man. Yeah, I did that. Yeah.
Right.
I mean, and you
it was
told
his
you,
idea.
The inside of my kneecap.
Right. He didn't put inside no, he didn't put no protection on. He must have a guy, he ain't 25.
Well, we know you ain't 25.
Yes, I am. If it walks, I'm going to drink to that.
This ain't in my cup, but I'm going to drink anyway.
There you go.
Might as well.
Absolutely.
It's only a cork in there if you see
anything.
Yeah,
if you see something around, it ain't like it's a cork.
A cork.
It's a long story.
It
fill in, but it's out. It
won't
kill you.
Check the first
part. Because the alcohol has already killed the germs. You know, I ain't got some lot of black folks still. Like, alcohol will kill some. Like, if we drop some on the floor, alcohol will kill it.
Uh-huh.
Well, I'm just
going to
pray.
And they say ice.
I'm just going to pray.
You're going to pray?
Yeah, go ahead and bless the wine.
Wine.
So we praying over wine.
Water.
We praying over wine. That's what
I mean,
we do.
Well, God made wine. Actually, God, he used this to make wine.
You got a good point.
So there you go. So
we got to make your own wine kit here at the Toast Radio.
I can't.
Make your own wine starter kit. We're
going to
be selling it $17.99 plus shipping and handling. You got your own
wine
kit.
How much shipping is? I'm going to take care of the shipping.
You got Clover Valley purified drink of water and a bottle of 2015 blue label Merlot.
Say it again.
2015 blue label Merlot.
Okay. You sure?
You got your make your own wine kit right here.
Make your own wine kit on the Toast Radio. Y'all better find out.
Hey, he wasn't playing. It do say 2015. Well, that's not good.
Why not?
Yeah, because that's like 2 years ago.
Yeah, that's like 2 years ago.
So
like,
it's not good?
No.
What we drinking it?
Like it's it need to be old, like aged.
It need to be older.
But that's the only but for $10.99, that's what you're gonna get. You're gonna get
2015.
I'm sorry, for $10.99, I need some 2017. I need stuff that just came out. I'm sorry. I don't trust the preservative.
You need to say yesterday.
Yeah, you need to say yesterday. Just now.
Just now made.
Recent. Fresh off. Like, I can still see the grapes in the stem.
Right.
Like, as a matter of fact, the little lady who was stepping on the grapes, I need to see her walk past.
Put it on
her
feet.
I need to see her footprint.
Right.
Exactly.
Exactly.
To be in here.
Exactly.
Like the Jesus picture.
They need to be a toenail that got caught right here.
That look like a toenail right there.
So I know it's real.
Oh, we might be good then.
I know it's real. That's how fresh.
Hey, that is a toenail. We are good. Okay, we good.
That's
and
fresh.
And it looked like toenail 2 years old. So.
Oh my God.
2015.
So what are we gonna leave in 2017? Leave it in 2017.
Reggie.
Oh.
Wait, sorry. Reggie. Who is Reggie? Wait a minute. Who is Reggie? You was adamant about that. Who's Reggie?
Well, you must know Reggie
I do
is not
know.
A who.
Oh, Reggie's a what?
This is the type of plant, actually.
Yeah. Actually, I don't even think it's a plant. I think it's like a dirt seed or something.
Yeah, I'm going to go with that. Yeah. Yeah.
So, wait a minute. You know what? Let's go back to Sallie Mae.
How ass nigga stay in 2017?
Sallie Mae?
Yeah.
I don't know who she is. She's so, so she can stay in 2017.
You don't know who Sallie Mae is?
She's cute.
Nah, she ain't cute. She ugly. She ugly.
She's a difficult part of my past.
Part of your past?
Yeah, well, part of my past.
part of
a lot of our past.
Yeah, my past.
I'm
too.
Talking about Sallie Mae.
We're talking about Sallie Mae, yeah.
Hold on, can somebody give me like a history lesson? I feel real dumb what right now.
Sallie Mae is a, she's a student loan. She gives you money to go to college.
Oh,
that's who we borrow money from.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
She and she will hound your ass.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she will hound
and
your ass.
And then she goes out of business and rename herself something different. Then they be calling me for something. Y'all ain't getting no loan
like
from
different
you.
Numbers. It's like,
I ain't getting no loan.
Home,
from
like,
I missed that part of life right though. You know, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I'm like, no, I'm good.
There you
yeah,
go.
Yeah, you good.
But I tell you what.
Don't none of us work in the degree that we have.
I tell you what.
I work in the degree that I have.
What's your degree?
Sales.
I can't.
Distribution.
Yeah.
Sales and distribution.
Yeah.
Distribution.
Communication.
Uh-huh. At your service.
I bring people
community
together.
Service.
You bring them together. Oh, my God.
Spread joy.
Yes. Lots of joy.
Lots of joy.
Lots of joy.
And calmness.
In there.
And calmness.
Provide a service that just makes people
like this. I'm the type of person that when it comes like down to the family gatherings,
yeah,
they're boring until I get there.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, like as soon as I get there, you got all the cousins coming out. Say, hey, bros, here I go. Turn it on up. And you know, then you got that one. Hey, uh-huh. Hey, what you got for me, nephew?
Now,
we got sales.
Are you the one that when you get there, it's time to make that store run? And then you come back to the family, like you need a family to make the store run to come on back.
And then see, with me, I'm just like right out about it. Not gonna, ain't no store run. I'm headed outside. Anybody wanna come with me. You know what it is, all right?
It's who I am. It is what it is. Who I am.
I am 36 years old, all right? If you ain't figured this out by now, I'm sorry.
Get I don't stop caring. It is what it is. I don't stop caring.
To my in laws, look. You know what it is.
Exactly.
You know
they just, they want to, too. They just steal.
Hopefully.
Oh, my God. He don't even care.
Nope, I really don't. you don't want to participate. That is fine. You can leave that in 2017.
Oh.
I saw some on Facebook.
What you saw?
Apparently this is...
Well, I can't get on Facebook no more, so I don't know what you saw. You just have to re-tag me tomorrow whenever they let me back on my page.
Yeah, because I can assure you won't be nice. I can assure you won't be
nice.
That's
not nice.
But what they had on Facebook, apparently this little $24.99
ring. Yes. I want it.
Wait a minute.
Where'd I go get it from?
So, so somebody proposed to somebody with that ring?
I don't know if somebody proposed to somebody, but I know the question was, would you be mad if you found out the ring was only $24.99? No, the ring is beautiful.
Okay,
if the ring didn't look good,
it was $24.99, $26.17 plus tax.
If it was sterling silver.
First of all,
right, they had
not about,
on the back of it.
If it came out of Claire.
First of all, came out of Claire. What about Walmart? Walmart actually got some.
It came out of Body Shop.
Hooray.
Honestly, a ring does not Spencer's. Make your marriage. If it's cute and that's what she likes, then she go for it. It's not about the price. It really is not about the price.
To you.
To me.
Ms. Johnson, come to the microphone.
Yeah, it's not about the price. The now, it can't be small.
Okay, so it's about the price.
No, it's not, because you can still get a nice size ring from Walmart under $1,000.
No, you
even
cannot.
Yes, you can.
Where?
You must be going to the wrong Walmart. Come on, Ms. Johnson.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is my wife, Ms. Sadia Johnson. Now, I'm going to ask you the same question. Grab the microphone.
Okay, baby.
Okay, the question is, the question is,
he
gonna record you. does the cost of the wedding ring matter? Does it matter?
The cost does not matter.
Yep, does the cost of the wedding ring matter? I love you with all my heart, but does the cost of the wedding ring, would it matter?
For me, it did not, because I didn't think he had a ring.
Right. Good answer,
right.
It's gonna be a long walk home.
If y'all know him, y'all know he loves to play.
Right.
So please believe he played me on my proposal. So he told me that basically he didn't have a ring.
Right.
So when he proposed, I was like, of course, yeah, I'm gonna marry you.
Right.
So the cause did not matter.
No.
At the cost
doesn't matter. At the time.
Did you punch him? No, the reason why I asked, I got punched.
Actually,
you got what?
I felt like, oh my God, can I believe you played
you had a ring this whole time. We've been going ring shopping like for a month.
Yeah.
But the first time we went ring shopping was the day he bought my ring. The first ring I picked out, that's the ring he bought.
Yeah.
And then he just kept playing with me.
Right.
Dragging me along. And he had a ring the whole time.
But the thing is, but what is beautiful about it is she was going to say yes regardless if you had one or not.
Well, because I want my husband one time. You say no, I'm like, well, I guess we got to break up then.
But technically.
But why you can't put
your ring out? Yeah, she picked your ring out, though.
Yeah, she did.
You pretending you didn't have a ring?
No, I didn't pretend anything. Oh. I didn't go. Like,
what do you mean?
My wife and my fiance at the time and her mother, they went to the mall. And I told her mother what I was doing.
Right.
So she took her ring looking or whatever.
Yeah.
And then right afterwards, she called. She said, oh, she found the ring.
Right.
So how much is it? Okay, cool. Go get it. So she went and got it when she wasn't looking. Mm-hmm. So the next day, we went to the movies and we seen, Diary of a Mad Black Woman.
Mm-hmm.
And it was just us in there and a couple more other people. It was on a Sunday. And I think somewhere in that movie, if you guys remember, I think that the crazy little lady, she walks back into the little light-skinned boy job. Mm-hmm. Talking about, ask me again.
Oh, yeah.
Ask me again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Right. So I'm sitting there and I'm like, ask me again.
You asked your wife to ask
me? Yeah, I said, ask me again. And she was like, what? I said, ask me again. She said, what? I said, well, will you? She said, will I what? I said, come on, man, will you? She said, I guess. I don't know what I'm saying yeah to, but I guess. I said, cool. And I pulled out the ring and said, here you go.
Oh, my God. No, you did not.
So her reaction wasn't like, oh, that's sweet.
It wasn't
her
sweet.
Reaction was, why are you playing?
Right. Right. Like, in the movie theater.
I mean, honestly, I thought it was sweet.
Why did you think that was sweet?
Oh, wait, it was in the movie theater.
Yes, yeah. Watching another married movie. He gonna stop.
No, it was in the movie theater. It was on Sunday. There was only about like six other people in there. No, I did not get on the knee. No, I did not get on the knee. No, I did not. Oh, hold on.
What?
That's exactly how I did.
No, it wasn't like that. He gonna ask her, will you
this
what?
Is exactly
will
how
I cook for you? Will I punch in the face? Will we have another kid? No, will I marry you? What?
I mean, you probably would understand. If I say, will you?
Yeah.
I get that.
No, so no,
get
no.
So then she
absolutely
thought about
not.
It. But when
absolutely
she thought about
not.
It, she was like, what? And I pulled the ring out.
Absolutely
and it was self-explanatory. She was like, oh, I picked this ring. Yeah, so you're gonna marry me, right? Yeah,
I get that.
So it was to me, it was cute.
Yeah, you go. I get that.
You know what I'm saying? It was.
No, you don't get that.
It was not traditional.
There you go.
Thank you,
my
brother.
I get that. I get it.
Because
the bottom line is, it's a damn ring.
It's a ring.
Your last name.
I don't get 3 cents if
you. But if that's what you care about the most, your last name, Gary James.
So, as a matter of fact, let me ask y'all ladies this thing.
I'm waiting because y'all were full of.
So, if it's not about the ring, is it about the proposal and how he does it? Like, because evidently. Because evidently, I'm thinking the fact that I didn't get on one knee, kind of.
But you did it in the movies, though, while the movie was taking place.
No, the movie was over. The credits was coming up. Like, we were just chilling. We were chilling, reading credits. I mean, like, you want me to walk to the concession stand for the popcorn man and say, hey, everybody, watch out. Look here. I've seen what happened on the internet. All right.
Hey, all right. Can I get everybody to right quick?
Watch out.
Everybody, y'all
come
over here right
now.
Everybody, all gather around.
Please.
Yep.
Everybody, stop. Yep. Mr. White Man with the video camera, because there's always one of them that
got a
video.
Exactly.
Come on over here.
I got you right here.
Right here. You got
and
me.
Look,
cool.
And why they record like this? You ready?
Why hey, look. Press the button.
Hey, look, you got to do it like this. You got to do it like this. You ready? You ready? All right.
This is what they wanted from me.
All right.
That's what this is. That's not what. No.
So, will you marry me?
So, the presentation.
Yes, the presentation was ugly and mean. Yes. Ugly and mean.
You have to answer the question.
I also know.
Will you marry me, yes or no?
No. It is about that proposal.
So let me ask this. So if you land next to
your proposal is about that presentation.
It's about the presentation.
So if y'all land in the bed early in the morning, y'all wake up.
I don't want to be.
Yeah, if I lay right over, like, hey, bro, that, hey, no. You want to marry me or what we doing? Here? You want to marry me? Like, you wouldn't be okay. So, like, if I got the ring, I'm like, okay, hold on, baby, hold up, and I reach into the nightstand. Well, here, I got a ring. You want to marry me? Like, what's good? And give it to you.
The presentation wall.
So, okay, the whole time.
So the answer no.
Keep that word.
So the answer no.
The presentation, right? They said the presentation.
Right.
So you mean to tell me that if I bought you a $10 ring that looks simple, but I done spent about $500 on this presentation because we got white people in suits. First of all, because if it's white people in suits, it's important.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry, white people in suits.
No, you cannot agree with that.
Yeah, white man in suit.
Yeah, it is important.
So you a white man in suit? Anyway, go ahead.
No, he's a black man
in a white suit
in a white sweatshirt, and I agree with him.
Okay. Finish your presentation of $500 because that's still whack.
Hey, hold on. Presentation of $500.
Oh, what? Give me a $500 presentation. So, what you do?
I told you what I did.
White people in a white suit.
My presentation was $17 and some popcorn, okay? That was my presentation.
And some taffies.
And how much yours was?
Actually, I take that back. The taffies came from the Dollar Tree in the middle.
Because y'all brought it in?
We did all replace malls. So we
did the... You come in already prepared.
Yeah.
Already
how prepared. Much your presentation
wife always take a big purse, huh?
Exactly.
Waltz didn't cost nothing.
Wait, what?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I proposed at a church. I proposed at
so
a church.
So this is free.
Yeah,
oh, free. So you... So
I proposed
in
a church. He had the Lord on his side. Lord was here for him.
But she made me so mad.
Why?
Because I had the rings in my pocket. Because see, first of all, so I picked her. I let her pick her ring. Mm-hmm. So I let her pick a ring, but she didn't know I bought it that day. She mm-hmm. had no idea. So I still was taking her ring shopping. I'm thinking like, yo, if she pick, I don't know how to bought this damn ring. Hopefully she don't see another ring she like because... I got this ring.
Yeah.
You getting this ring.
This is what you
get. I want to say so many other things right now, but I can't. Like other words. But anyway, but I'm like, you're going to get this ring.
You're going to take this Emma effing ring.
So,
oh, my.
Two or three other places, I'm like, oh, she'll find. We went to Jared's, and she was like, yeah, I like that. And I'm like, oh, crap. She was like, yeah, but not as much as I like
the other one. Got you. So you winning.
So we went to one more place. I'm like, okay, here is it. And it was like a little place, like the name getting big.
Yeah.
But we still went in there, you know. She saw a couple, but not really what she liked. Right. So we leave out. Next day, I had the ring. So I had the ring in my suit pocket.
Right.
She's asking for... She asking for my jacket because it's cold in the church.
Right.
I'm like, give me 1 minute. Now, I'm on the drum. She's behind. Like, she's kind of to the right of me, so I can see her on my peripheral. Peripheral.
Yeah.
I'm about to say, yeah. How you say that again?
Is it peripherals or peripheral?
Peripheral.
Parentheses.
Okay. So, I'm getting upset because she keeps asking me. She keeps asking me and asking me and asking me. Let me see a coat. Let me see a coat. Let me see a coat. So after the third time, I'm thinking to myself, look, it's a lot going on. I'm trying to keep together, but I couldn't. All right. Okay. You listen, we asked about to walk in the studio.
We all confused.
Unbeknownst. To everybody. Unbeknownst. That's like you said. Unbeknownst. Anyway, it got
want some little Marlo.
That was you saw that.
No, hey, we pulled him off the street for
she
that.
She walked by, she and man like she walked by. Ooh, that's that was your point of that. I'm sorry, come on back, babe. I'm sorry.
Yeah, look, who glasses is that? You ain't got two glasses.
She's on it.
We don't know.
And you did that double take. She asked what he was. Okay, I see what it is. You want some money? Okay, I get it.
That's started from old Matt. In the studio.
Oh, I tell you what.
So she wanted to coat because it was cold in church. Because she didn't gave up on the store.
Yeah, because it was white. Well, I mean, because but I'm thinking myself. I'm thinking myself. If she puts my jacket on, she's gonna feel this box in here, and I'm thinking like, no, dog, give me a minute, because I know I'm like my pastor. Will shut up, okay, and get through this so he can call me up here, because I had already talked about him with everything.
Right.
And she was like, I just spent her looking at me. I'm like, all right, bro, if I give it to you, I'm going to say, okay, you know what? Since you couldn't wait, here you go. Proposal messed up because you was being
she messed up the proposal. Exactly. She was cold.
Put it back on her. I was this close. I'm, man, dude, I was literally
I'm about
this,
to have y'all
shaking
hands.
I was this
I'm
close.
Just like it. But just about to have.
Yeah. Passing the
coat. So did you give her the coat or no?
No, but she was scared, baby.
I literally stared at him.
Because you wanted that.
Because I wanted
and I can see her. And I'm playing the drum. And I can see her staring at me.
You feel that already?
I can.
Because you know that eye. You know that
eye. Because you know how good
that
eye.
Yes.
And so yes. I was like, and I was yes. Like,
damn, kid. How'd you look at her? Did you do like this?
Because he's looking at his peripheral anyway.
Look, he got to do this.
It's actually stupid. Nah, he's gonna get choked backwards in the church.
She over there.
He's gonna turn around so I can choke you backwards.
Hurry up, man. Hurry up. All
right, cool. And then look, he had to get that one last look back that.
Stupid.
Dude. Man. It was almost disaster, man. It was almost disaster. And oh my, and she wasn't understanding. I'm like,
so explain to me why you couldn't just take the ring out the jacket to give it to her.
It would have been doing too because
how is that doing too much?
She's cold. I would have been able to see it.
See him take it out?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. She was talking everything. Because ain't a lot of places I could have hid it like in my era. Because I mean I got
and I'm kind of like literally sit behind him. Okay. The way how the church is set up.
Okay.
And she was looking at everything I'm doing.
Everything.
Because she cold.
Why in the F is taking so long?
Because she froze. What else she going to do? Because I get cold quick. Hey, girl.
What's up, cold?
We talking about Walt getting a stare down in the back of the head because he didn't get the wedding ring out of his jacket pocket so his wife can be warm in church.
It's a long story.
Yeah, it's a long story. You just got to go back and listen. Hey, it's your girl, Ejanae. You've been tuning into the Toast Radio on WAENFM.com. We'll be right back.
What's going on? Hey,
Shh. Y'all hear that? Sound like that money train. Is that
the train?
Is that?
Snipes, my nigga. I'ma catch that bitch, my nigga. At 7 in the morning, I'm on the block, getting it in. Early bird, get the worm, so I'm trying to beat the hen. Gotta get this paper, see them haters, with my feet gone. Talking to the police, trying to get a nigga gone. Broke niggas mad, cause my cash done got stupid long. And I ain't keeping gigs, but I'm getting it off of 2 phones. Get money up, be broke, that's the code that I live by. Been jumped off the porch, and I'm straight seen some niggas die. Money, that's the motivation, trying to catch this money train. Watch the niggas go to hating, that's why I keep that loaded. thing. I'm trying to catch the train. Like Wesley Snipes selling dope or shooting dice. The only nigga with a cheaper price. Okay.
Running,
humble as a lamb, so grateful for
screaming and yelling, go ahead. Do your things in my energy bed. I'ma make a pop, can't let them down. Too late to be trying to be scared. When I step in the booth, they impressed. I still go on the track and that's red. I be conjuring birds, venom like circles. When they throw it, I ain't a sad.
Hey, 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 it's your girl, EJNA. You are tuned in to the Toast Radio on WAENFM.com.
We got a problem. Make sure shut the haters off. Get the money, no lay off. Keep on moving, I'ma take off. Going fast, no train stop. First dance with a lean bra. Push money, get a drop top. On the plug, got the hot spot. Fatty cash, make me kind of lie. Make sure shut the haters off. Get the money, no lay off. Keep on moving, I'ma take off. Going fast, no train stop. First dance with a lean bra. Push more to get a drop top. On the plug, got the hot spot. Fatty cash, make me kind of lie. Think of me like I'm a fisher. I'ma go run in your house, come get you. Girl with the scar, talk with the tissue. Why you mean mugging? What is the issue? Making the money, yeah, this is a typical. See, got my future and going to visual. Yeah, ain't with the boss, I need a new physical. This rhymes up, call it a riddle. Every cuss all in my hands. I get the black one on all of my bands. Run a nigga off, like to do tans. Crack the bottle open, like to do brands. All this water in my grill, flood. You the suspect, I be the judge. Crack mud, wipe you off in the rug. Keep your feet warm, grow with the hug. Got a new holiday. Every day, make a new stronger day. They mess it, they give me another case. Competition with another race. I'm leading up there on a runner chase. One day, stuff for real estate. What? I don't owe you nothing to get out my face. Talk with the icing it up like a cake. If it's a good or your ass better take. Show, shut the haters off. Get the money, no lay off. Keep on moving, I'ma take off. Going fast, no trace off. First dance with a lean bra. Push more to get a drop top. On the plug, got the hot spot. Fatty cash, make me kind of lie. Make sure, shut the haters off. Get the money, no lay off. Keep on moving, I'ma take off. Going fast, no train stop. First dance with a lean bra. Push more to get a drop top. On the plug, got the hot spot. Fatty cash, make me kind of lie. Your pocket is skinny, it ain't getting fat. Rocking the Nike top off with the hat. Getting good money, now off of the trap. Spending the check and it's still coming back. Me and my brothers, yo, we getting lit. Spend so hard trying to make me a hit. They come with the punch, I come with the kick. Dripping so wet, they get close to the slippery. Just trying to make them moves. People with blues clues. Rule number one, just follow my rules. Count my tens while you count my twos. I stay down where all my can for. Yeah. See my stage, I'ma never choke. Yeah. All these songs signed down the road. Drink the Sprite while you drinking the coke. Can't stop it. Keep it grinding till I pop it. Rocket signs on the rocket. No more school trying to tip it. New level, I unlock it. Powerade gave me power. Okay. Stay clean, sober showers. Yeah. Building up off a tower. Make sure, shut the haters off. Get the money, no lay off. Keep on moving, I'ma take off. Going fast, no trace off. First dance with a lean bra. Push money, get a drop top. On the plug, got the hot spot. Fatty cash, make me kind of lie. Make sure, shut the haters off. Get the money, no lay off. Keep on moving, I'ma take off. Going fast, no trace off. First dance with a lean bra. Push money, to get a drop top. On the plug, got the hot spot. Fatty cash, make me kind of lie.
GSF.
We got a problem.
Yo, 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 yo. Son of the shit, I'm a pipe of death. Me and Jim and I
go. Yeah. Come in here, bit walk, there you go.
There you go.
Top team on your radio.
Yeah,
yeah.
Let you
go. Let you go. Come on, ball smile,
let you go.
Top, radio,
top,
radio,
top,
radio,
top,
radio,
top,
radio,
top,
radio,
top,
radio,
top,
radio,
top,
radio,
top,
radio.
Gemini,
comedian Big Walk,
and we are
Big Walk.
Oh my God, we got the whole squad back, guys. We've been in here in a deep conversation about The Walking Dead. The Walking Dead.
Cause look, cause we got Ghost Whisperer over here.
Ghost Whisperer.
Yeah.
So we have a little story that Cole gonna tell a little bit of.
I feel like you need to play some Are You Afraid of the Dark theme music. You remember?
Are you afraid?
We need some type of theme
music. Is this not talking about music? Wait, let me get it out. Wait a minute.
You
said
hold up before.
I didn't say that quiet.
Told everybody to shut up.
I know. And they said, no, talk.
Caroline.
I want. Really?
Are you afraid of the dark?
Hey, are you afraid of the dark?
Well, it depends on what I had watched earlier. Because when I saw that movie, Annabelle, hell yeah, I was afraid of the dark.
I wasn't.
Oh
I
my
wasn't
gosh.
Afraid.
Okay, well,
I left
that movie.
Are you afraid of the dark, Co?
No, not anymore.
Used to be?
Yes.
For real?
You should talk to me in the dark.
Please. So I get what happened to you. I get why that happened. Okay. So you're not immune.
Is this what you're looking for?
Are you afraid of the dark?
Am I afraid of the dark? No.
Hold up. I just want to bring attention.
Are you afraid of the dark?
No.
That's the show.
What are y'all talking to you?
Are y'all ready for the story? I'm not afraid of the dark. Calibre, are you afraid of the dark?
Nah, especially if we having sex.
That's for you and your wife, Fiona.
But you got a whole nother.
I just wanted to know.
You got your own mind.
I was not talking to Leah.
You got your own mind.
I have a question.
Yes.
Do you guys believe in ghosts?
Supernatural? Yes.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Spirits.
Spirits. Yes.
Okay. So I'm gonna tell y'all what happened to me. Okay.
All right, y'all ready for the story?
So it's like last week or so. I was in a parking lot and this lady walks up to me and she was talking to me about her brother. And she was like, I don't need to serve him so much alcohol or whatnot because it doesn't agree with his medicine. And she has to take care of her brother. She has to look after her brother. So I'm like, okay. So I talked to a friend of mine who knows the guy and he brought it to the guy's attention. And the guy texts me and says, the guy's sister been dead since 2016.
Did she touch you?
No.
She didn't touch you?
No.
All right, so you might be good and make sure that she didn't do that. You're like, we've all seen that. What's that movie called? Feeling, whatever, with Denzel Washington in it?
I don't know.
You remember that? Like, all the dude, he just touched and then the thing.
Oh, yeah, and then spirit jumps from
falling. That was falling. Okay.
No, she didn't touch
me. She didn't touch you?
She just talked to me.
You saw a ghost.
That what I'm saying? Like, yeah. And she been dead since 2016, and we sat here and had, she sitting here talking to me.
How she look?
What you mean, how she look? She looked like a regular person.
She got blood on her?
Look.
She got a blood on her.
So she
was going home?
She had
a
murder
victim or something?
She got pretty
cocoa butter skin.
She got booty.
A ghost with a big ass.
I really wasn't looking at
her. Damn, who was that walking? Who shadow was that walking?
She got some J's. She has some J's on.
I cannot with y'all.
What about her footwear? What she have on her foot?
I don't even remember.
She was a ghost.
So, okay, when she left you, did she get in the car? She just walked like down the street?
Yeah, she just walked up because I went back into the building.
Oh, my God.
Wow. I didn't see if she got in the car or anything. Yeah. You just left.
Hey, she didn't get in no car. She didn't walk away because as soon as you went inside, she did.
I don't know what she did. But that was crazy.
She's gone.
And so they, when I saw so that text, I was like
ghost real life come back and look after they
family. Yeah. I was just
thought she probably said, I have to look after my brother. Yeah. That's what she said.
All right, well, to that's all crazy. Of my dead relatives, I don't need you coming back looking for me.
Yeah, right.
Hey, I'm good. Talking to him
now? I'm just saying.
How you know someone isn't behind you now?
Ooh. Hold on, time out. Time out.
I'm just saying.
Just go there is a spiritual realm that we do not see.
Exactly.
That spiritual interacts with our physical, and that's why some things are the way that they are.
Yes.
Say it one more time.
So you mean I just stop the ghost?
Wait, you possibly.
Hold on, time out.
Wait.
I got to do
this. So they're gonna choke you from behind.
My bad, man.
Yeah, you better apologize.
I was just playing. And just in case, if you and your homies over here, I apologize to all of y'all. And if there's any women over there too, I apologize.
Wait a minute.
Especially what? You. I didn't know someone's behind.
Ask her that booty bit. Ask her the wait.
Hey, my man right here. You good? I just got this. I don't mean nothing by this question. I gotta make sure it's
your girl out of
there. I ain't checking your girl out.
Well, we talked about this in the beginning.
The girl got a booty.
I'm sorry, God.
Spirits don't have booties.
Why they ain't got booties?
Well, explain why. We started this at the beginning of the show, and then they came in and closing it out with the same thing.
We talked about the beginning of the show. I asked if you was gonna know each other in heaven, and we came to the conclusion you ain't. But yeah, so
what?
Calibo, Leah, Coco. Take all this in, because when we die, we ain't going to know each other when we get to heaven. That ain't going to happen. We won't know each other.
How you know?
Because you think about it, the focal point is praising God in heaven. That's the focal point. So if we go to heaven and see each other, we would be spending our time seeing each other, not focusing on God. Think about everybody who's died right now and how little it would be if we all knew each other. We got back to heaven. It would just be a big-ass social gathering. Yeah. Like big family. We won't be focusing on God.
There'd be some fights.
So,
I kind of think that we will know each other, because just like the angels got together, whatever, and they revolted or whatever they did up there, and
was just
they was cashed down.
That was only Satan.
But I thought he had some homies with him, and they all got cashed down. And they all had to leave because they followed him.
You need to go to vacation Bible school.
Go to
vacation Bible school.
So just one got cast down.
Satan got him on out. He got Satan on up out of there.
Right. Just one.
Satan was the one.
What about the other ones that was following him?
What's their name?
Belial.
Beelzebub is also Satan.
Belial, yeah. Too.
And also Satan.
Right.
Shut up,
Kim.
No, she said Belial.
Beelzebub.
No, Belial.
Belial the singer.
Oh, really?
Belial with kid and play. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah,
Dragon Breath. Dragon Breath.
Y'all talking about house party.
He likes to spin records. Belial, he's good.
I thought we were talking about
how y'all start texting at the same time.
If it was just the devil
that got cast down. So how did he impregnate the other people, and then they had the
Can I answer that question?
Yeah.
All right, cool. This is how the ghost impregnated the other person.
No, the devil.
Wait a minute.
This is how the devil impregnated the other person.
Yeah.
You ready? Because the devil did not use a condom.
He
did not pull out.
Oh my God.
But how did he get so many pregnant if it was just him?
He's just going to come next, y'all. Stay tuned to the Toast Radio.
I'll send you next Sunday. Bible study next Sunday.
Look. I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, steak, pork, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rice, pork, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rice, pork.
Chilling with E. Janae, Leah Gemini, and Coco Boss Model with WAENFM.
she go.
Gemini.
Boy, comedian Big Wall.
And it's your girl Coco Boss.
And we are the Toast.
Oh my God, y'all. You all see this behind the scenes. This makes no sense.
Real.
You passed all the way out. Like, what you think you know? You have no idea. We're going to go ahead and do some toast styles. We want to appreciate everybody that's watching and listening and tuning in and sharing and posting and all that stuff. I got kicked out of Facebook. I'm still upset about that. Go ahead, Leah.
All right, y'all ready? First of all, we definitely want to thank everyone for tuning in and
watching
us.
Thank you.
It's been a great year.
Absolutely.
Our first year at the Toast Radio. We definitely want to make sure everyone understands that we do love you guys. We appreciate you guys, especially when you tune in, you're sharing, you're supporting, you're coming in. What?
It's a song for everything.
So, yes, we definitely want to give our toast out. We're not giving shout outs. We're giving out toast outs. So
we got something to toast to too.
We do have a lot to toast to. So y'all ready?
Ready.
All right. And if you do want to get your own personal toast out, make sure that you toast and that means toasting. That means like, you know, say what's up, you're checking in, whatever, toasting in, and we'll definitely give you a toast out. So here we go. We have toast outs going to Elijah Wahee.
Elijah.
Bianca.
Bianca.
My sister.
Yes, that's your sister. We got Mac on Radio. Shout out to you guys. Toast out. Sharon Tuck. P. Lewis Holmes. Twyla. We love you, Twyla. What's going on? Brian Joseph. Ahmad Hall. Toast out to Charismatic Princess.
Hey.
Soloist Tia.
Hey, Tia.
Vincent Bo Parker. Toast out to you. Yolanda Caldwell. Calibo, toast out to you. Toast out to Coco.
Hey, y'all.
Toast out to Brandon Williams.
Hey, Brandon.
Ron May, Pierre, Nola Boy, that's DJ Nola T from Mac One Radio.
DJ Nola T.
Yes.
Yeah, he was.
And shout out to everyone else who is just now tuning in, you guys. So we appreciate everyone who's here in the studio with us, toasting it up. Yes, we have Merlot. So you guys, you know about your wine.
That's a Merlot.
You know what?
Actually, it do.
Toast. We love you guys.
You agreed to what I was saying earlier. You don't know.
So we appreciate you guys. We definitely have a lot in store for you guys 2018. So y'all make sure you all are following us on Facebook at The Toast Radio. On Instagram is at The Toast Radio. And make sure you are checking in and just keeping up with everything we have going on, because 2018 gonna be the year.
Listen.
So, I'm just saying though.
Why are you laughing at Callie?
Callie, what you laughing at?
All right, so we have a new game. We're going to start off. We're going to do a test run tonight.
Who?
What is it?
Who?
It's called Toast Feud.
Toast Feud?
Yeah.
Oh. I want to play.
Hold on.
Yeah,
we're going to play.
We're going
to have to spell.
No, you don't have to spell nothing. Okay. Because, you know, there's an artist that sings a song. He said he don't text because he don't know how to spell. Anyway. You do? Right. What's the big word that you use the mic and talk to the people?
Yes,
he got his own mic. Mm-hmm. We got him a fifth mic.
Mm-hmm. LOL.
Live.
Okay. I use big words when I text because it's automatically going to correct me.
I asked you what word. Like,
what word?
Use?
Like, what word?
I don't know. Name a big word. I tell you,
I'm done. That's a toast feud.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Yep. Supercalifragilistic.
C-A-L-A-F-R-A-G-I-C. Califragic.
What?
That sounds like a refrigerator.
Say the word.
I don't care. Look, didn't I tell you to pronounce, enunciate? That sounded
out.
He said califragic.
That sounds like some bootleg cranberry juice that be at Family Dollar.
Califragic.
You don't get it. Your whole liver gonna fall out when you try. Don't do that.
What?
Her liver coming out.
But we have a toast out to Milk. What's going on,
Milk? Hey, Milk. Hey, to see you.
Yes.
All right. So first, on Toast Feud. Toast Feud. Here we go. You can just shout out your answers. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
But there is one answer here that they have. Whatever. So here we are. Something you use in the bathroom.
Tissue.
Oh.
The toilet. What?
In the bathroom? Well, maybe.
There's sex everywhere.
See, this is the second time he's referred sex. I don't know. He needs to go home. Wifey.
That's why he's telling you. Go home. You walk with your ounce.
So the question was things you can find in the bathroom?
Something you use in the bathroom.
Toothbrush.
All right. Toilet was the answer.
Okay. Next.
Look, excuse me. Steve Harvey, we're going for the top answer. This is the last round. We don't have choices.
Who the hell surveyed?
I know, because I feel I was right.
Right.
You was exactly. Like
you
got to
get the
number one
answer. I mean, I was right, too. According to who?
According to whoever made this. Anyway.
So we got to think like her.
It wasn't me. Anyway, something people hate to find on their windshield.
Fire poop.
We know that's the number one answer. That's the only thing you're going to find.
Yeah.
You know what? No, I got one. I got one.
A ticket?
A bum trying to wash my windows for $5.
Or one would argue a ticket.
Yeah.
Yeah, a ticket, yes.
Yeah, not really. I just
put it away. A crack. Next question.
Yeah, that'll be a hurt.
Something a man might buy before going on a date.
A condom.
Yeah. Sex pills.
Yep, yep, yep.
Pills.
I was gonna go with condom.
Flowers.
Breath mint.
Oh,
dang.
Mint right here, bam,
flowers. Wait, breath mints.
Hey, hold on. Men still buying flowers?
Hold on.
Oh,
yes, yes.
Why do you need
that? That's what I'm saying.
I mean, on the date.
Yeah, on
the
date.
Yeah, they do.
Come here, come
on. And her nipples are all in church.
Come on.
Wait, hold on. Nipples are
in church. Wait, what?
How we get?
Hey,
how you got my next
one? Let's go to the next one.
Hey,
next one.
Hey,
how we get?
Next question.
No,
I don't know.
Something you cook in the microwave.
Not
eggs. Pizza.
Food.
Eggs.
Pizza.
Food. In the microwave.
Food. Name the
popcorn.
Food.
You can do pizza.
Popcorn.
Oh, popcorn.
Hold on.
You said what?
She said you cook in the microwave.
Can you cook in the microwave or what? Will you or what?
We ain't talking about cooking nothing else.
Anyway, next question.
I know what you make in the microwave.
Hey, here we go. And shut up. An item found in an old man's wallet.
Huh?
Yeah.
Change for. Change at least a dollar.
Expired
change.
Condom.
A bus pass. A bus pass.
You said something that you find in an old man.
An old man.
A picture.
My ball.
Is it
falling? Yeah, maybe.
You was right.
Medicaid card.
Something that he takes his bumps with.
His
a condom.
A picture his friend's
condom.
Something that he takes his bumps with.
A condom. She was right. She said,
wow.
I said
expired.
She said expired, though, but it was just
a
condom.
Remember
the
old man?
Oh,
man,
you
condom.
They need to because they get syphilis, too. They need to. And the last. Oh, here we go. We got one more, two more. Something always stocked in the refrigerator.
You said what?
Cheese. Something always stocked in the refrigerator.
Cheese.
Bacon soda. Bacon soda.
Bacon soda.
Bacon.
What's that?
It's
peanut butter.
I was
going to
say
butter.
Peanut butter
more with no damn hair on it.
Where the hell?
And it's refrigerated.
Wait a minute.
Who gave this wicked peanut butter?
Peanut butter goes in the pantry. That's the number one.
Exactly.
What about ketchup?
You know ketchup.
No, ketchup don't go in the fridge.
You
know how I feel about
that.
You know how I feel about
ketchup.
It belongs in the refrigerator. Listen, you know how I feel about ketchup going in the refrigerator. You know how I feel about that. Ketchup belongs in the damn pantry.
Ketchup belongs in the refrigerator.
I agree.
Why he says they belong. You can see this is something they find.
Y'all have two separate cans of ketchup.
Y'all catch up in the freezer.
That's my ketchup. My ketchup is a little ketchup package in the drawer. It got ketchup, it got soy sauce, it got honey mustard.
So,
all that.
So you got kicked out of the refrigerator. Who said that?
His ketchup is always warm.
This is the last one. Okay. An item found in your grandmother's purse.
My balls.
What?
Peppermint.
A pistol.
Exactly.
Wow.
My grandmama's.
For real?
Oh, my grandma.
Y'all did this survey.
My grandma first.
y'all went to bank here. They got this survey.
That was a good survey. Where you got that?
That was no damn good survey.
We didn't want to look good.
Yeah.
I want some more.
Yeah, they got that.
I want more. It was just
they
a
got
that
survey
for 17 to get ready to play
game.
Y'all got a survey about media takeout.
We got half a World Star Hip Hop.
World Star.
We got our Metropolitan.
So we had a conversation before y'all got here. Does it matter how much an engagement ring costs?
To me, no.
Exactly.
No.
Exactly. We're not materialistic for
real. It's not about the price.
Does it matter how he proposed?
It does matter about the presentation.
Why does that matter?
Because y'all stupid.
Okay.
I'm going to tell you like
someone turn her mic off.
It's just, it really doesn't matter, but I would like for a man to put some thought into it and make it special.
Right. He proposed. Damn it, that's a lot of thought.
First of all, he proposed in the movie theater.
A lot of thought went into that.
He proposed in the movie theater.
First of all, don't downplay it, all right? You got to make it yourself. Following in the movie theater. Like, I didn't walk in the movie theater and propose. No. First of all, how I did it was,
second of all,
it was on a Sunday afternoon. That's romantic,
no,
all right?
It's not romantic.
We're talking about mine. The Lord's Day.
It's on my show, okay? And you is standing
and
up.
When we walked in there, it was about three other.
Third of all, you is on our show, and we don't stand
fourth
up.
Fourth of all.
Look,
you see what I'm saying, Coco? This is why I'm saying you can't talk to them, Coco. This is why, you know what I'm saying? I come talk to you.
What is with us?
Oh, I forgot. I'm
walking back like
he is not
eating. Get up!
I'm sorry.
Stevie J! Get up, Stevie J!
I thought we all was on the tag team.
Cool, now here we go. Look here. This is how I proposed, all right? We was in the movie theater. With nobody in there, but maybe about three other couples. They down there on the bottom. We at the top, all right? The movie went off. It was Diary of a Mad Black Woman. You remember that movie, right? Mm-hmm. All right. So you remember in the movie when the dude, when the lady walk in, she come in and the little light skinned boy said, "Job, whatever." Shamar, dude, him.
What?
You're talking about Shamar Moore.
Yeah, him, whatever.
I'm trying to follow the story.
And she walks in and she says, "Ask me again." So I thought I might just turn to her and say, "Hey, baby. Ask me again." She said, "Ask you what? Ask me again. Come on, ask me again, baby. Ask me again." And we played, we did like that for a little bit. And then she said, "Well," I said, "What? You gonna marry me?" And I pulled the ring out.
Aww.
But she punched me because I was playing. So, like, I wasn't playing when I proposed to her, but she thought I was playing when I did it.
I'm just playing. Keep on with the story.
But she accepted.
Meanwhile, yes. They downplayed the hell out of
her. Exactly. So, I just didn't propose in a movie theater. I had some thought. Don't downplay what I did, all right?
I just didn't walk in there
and say, "Hey, we're going to watch this movie, and I'm going to propose when the credits come up." No, I thought about it.
I waited
for the perfect line, and that was it.
How do you know that was the perfect line in that movie?
No, wait.
I was willing to try it.
Why does it matter? No. And Leah, why does it matter, the presentation? Damn it, because a lot of thought went into asking in the first damn place.
Exactly.
That's what I'm saying. A lot of thought went into that. Trust
we're scared.
But this is just because this is what I'm saying. I'm not saying that, like, it doesn't matter per se, like, exactly what you do. But I do think that, like, if we're, like, say, sitting around at a barbecue or something, you're like, "Hey, you gonna marry me?" Like, what? You know what I'm saying? Like,
but I mean, the rings in the burger.
But if you got the rings, like, yo, you marry me and give you the ring, and it's a nice ring.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it really doesn't matter, but, you know.
So the presentation wouldn't matter.
So wait a minute. This
okay,
fool
look,
said,
my take on.
He rolled over and said, "Baby, don't you want to marry me and give you the ring in the bed? Y'all breast thing."
That's what my, when I got married, that's kind of what happened.
so Andrew, you said yeah.
It was like this.
No, no, hold on, time out. Here we go.
Will you marry me?
Check this out. This is how we're going.
Yes!
You said yes like that.
Yeah, I have a blanket over
there. There you go. My point. Give me some, Cole. That my point. There you go. And there you go. Because he asked.
So you and she it's got not all what you said, so please don't matter.
I mean, that was then, and I'm no longer married, so the next one better come correct.
Go, Leah, do something different.
Damn it, yes. I thought I had one.
No.
Fool me,
Cole. We had one. We were just a no-ish person. See, I still don't cuss.
Well, we are definitely, thank you guys, Jesus, about to get into Leah Gemini's tricky riddle.
Tricky riddle.
Yes.
Play?
Yes. Everybody is playing. All right, so you guys ready?
I'm ready.
I'm going to read out the riddle, and you guys just give me the answer, okay?
Okay.
Kelly can't answer, nothing else. Okay, he hit the movie.
I do the best answers.
Whatever.
Come on, let's get it. Sauce.
Ketchup.
I am a box that holds keys without locks. Yet my keys can unlock your deepest senses.
I will what not answer this question.
A diary.
Good answer, but no.
Piano.
Treasure chest.
Hey, give me some. Calibo on the roll right now.
That was one answer.
I didn't.
And you have none.
We just started.
Coco, why you stuck?
You slow.
My dumb ass said treasure chest.
All right, got another. Oh, she is dying.
You know what she wanted to say, right? You know what she wants to say? Chastity belt.
Okay.
I can unlock all your secrets.
Right. Y'all ready? Y'all ready for another one?
Yes.
All right. What has one eye but cannot see?
This. This.
No.
No.
He's a.
Okay. What has one eye but cannot see?
I'm done. Whatever he said, that's all I got. So no, I know where my head just went, but I'm not. I don't think.
Hold on, wait.
I'm about to say I'm not right though.
I'm out with Kelly.
What'd you say?
No,
you're not right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, no, okay. So one eye and can't see. Hold on, Tyler. We gonna figure this out.
We need a needle.
Yes.
A what?
A needle.
Good job, Coco. A needle.
Where's the eye on the needle?
He's got one eye but can't see.
Okay, y'all ready?
Where's the eye on the needle?
Well, you thread it.
All right, y'all ready for this one?
Studio got an eye in it, but you can't damn see it. I mean, but it can't see.
What?
I think that could have went a lot of different ways. There's an eye right there.
Why is
that
hurricane? She was correct.
Right, so I think
it's hurricane.
I don't like these questions.
All of those are wrong. I don't care. I'm going to give you another one. Y'all ready?
Right.
I mean, y'all ready? I was right, though.
I'm just saying, because my answer was right.
Okay,
y'all ready?
Even a fish.
It belongs to you, but other people use it more than you do. What is it?
Your name.
Dang! Give me some, Kelly.
Yeah. I don't say your bathroom.
The name of it.
What you got to say, his name? What you got to say?
I didn't have nothing to say.
You didn't know I was a smart bitch.
No, I didn't. I thought you were stupid.
What is it? Your name.
I'm very smart.
Whatever. Next question. Kelly, fucking put out. All
right, y'all ready?
Yes.
What can I talk?
JJ's.
Wrong.
JJ's.
What? Snickers.
Wrong. It's not food. What cannot talk but will always reply when spoken to?
Siri.
Good one, but no.
A parrot.
No.
Animal.
No. A parrot. No.
A mirror.
Can you read that again? I don't understand.
What cannot talk but will always reply when spoken to?
Your phone.
No.
Say it again.
What cannot talk but
the drive-through
when spoken to?
Well, yeah, drive-through is a good answer.
What the hell can't talk that will reply back to us?
Your phone.
An echo.
Your echo.
When you speak,
say it one more time.
It replies back. It's an echo.
Man, what did I say?
Echo.
Y'all ready?
I don't know.
Wait, no, We're trying to find this echo.
Feed me and I will live.
Coco. I know that's right.
But give me a drink and I will die. A what fish. Am I?
I think any animal, because if you...
No animal. Feed me and I will live.
Oh, a plant.
No, but give me a drink and I will die. What am I?
Say that one more time. One more time.
Feed
I'm
me.
I'm alcoholic.
Nope. Feed me and I will live. Feed the riddle is, feed me and I will live, but give me a drink and I will die. What
Will.
Am I?
You're ignorant.
He's ignorant.
You're ignorant.
You ignorant. You ignorant. It's
you is ignorant.
No, y'all
what
ready?
Let's start with.
It starts with an F.
Food.
And it's four letters.
A fish. Wrong.
No.
Foot.
No.
No. A flea. F-U-C-K. No. I said foot.
No.
I want to answer when I said foot.
Hold on, time out. Wait, 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 wait. The answer is a word.
And it has four.
And four letters. Letters.
Man.
Feed me and I will.
How many vowels?
Two vowels.
A frog.
Food.
No.
Frog is don't have no face. Two vowels.
Not Zima. Fake.
A fake.
A fire.
Damn it. Hey, hold on. Time out. Yo, I'm about to cuss. Turn my mic off.
Yo, I got
so wait, so wait. So what was the question one more time?
The question is, feed me. Hold on, wait. The question is, feed me.
Just feed me.
Feed me and I will live, but give me a drink and I will die.
Right, so you put water on the fire
and I will die.
That is so smart.
But
why did
you
not think of that?
Do certain things to it, you know.
Yeah,
feed
it'll,
it
it'll, it'll get bigger.
Okay, I got another one. One more. Y'all ready?
Yeah, we ready.
It's easy. It's been around for millions
tires.
Of years. Wrong.
Oh. What did you say? It's been around.
Listen. Before y'all answer. It's been around for millions of years, but it's never more than a month old. What is it?
Milk.
Be quiet. No.
Oh, you your mic off. Hold on.
Nope. The y'all want to hear it again? It's been around, and those who are out there watching this live, y'all go ahead and answer the question if y'all can. It's been around for millions of years, but it's never more than a month old. What is it?
A roach.
Wrong.
A roach?
Have roaches been around for millions of
years?
Kush. Actually, yeah, they have.
Kush.
We believe so.
Kush.
Kush.
No.
Girl Scout cookies.
No.
Right.
It's been around for millions of years.
Millions
but
of years.
But it's never more than a month old. What is it?
Sex.
You're close.
The moon.
The moon.
All right, we got it. We got it. We got it.
But how was that moon? How was
the moon?
Yes. I don't really know how just that moon. Because
you know that the moon goes through their cycles, their stages.
Like a period.
Always less than a month. So it starts.
Yeah.
What was the question?
Wait, hold on.
I think it's like, what is it? I can't remember how many cycles. I think it's like 26 or 28 days or something like that.
Repeat the question.
It's been around for millions of years.
A moon.
A month old. What is it? So every month, the moon goes through
moon.
Its stages
okay.
and its phases, but it completes its phases in less than a month's time.
I guess I'm dumber than I thought.
You know, I'm not talking about
yeah.
that.
I need to study before I come in here.
Toast out to Leo. Toast out to
Cliff.
Toast out to Donald.
Donald.
And that's it for right now, y'all. So, to Toast Radio. On WANFM.com, y'all. See us having a lot of fun.
I'm
but
pissed.
At the end of the day, this is the last show of the year.
Woo, woo.
So we have our wine.
We really have toast
we have
glasses.
We have our friendship.
Have you drunk out of yours yet?
Yes.
I got a joke,
so.
Y'all.
Okay, what's your joke?
Not, not.
Who's there?
I don't know.
I don't know who.
We're going to break.
That was that joke.
That was the joke.
Because you had me all in. I don't know. Okay, this is going
to
be good. It's going to be good. You said knock, knock.
What?
Who's
there?
What?
Sorry, I knew what she was wrong with.
I was like, you had me.
Hey, would y'all want me to come up with a knock, knock joke after the end of the break?
No.
Why?
Because it...
Toast team on your radio.
Yo.
Me and Gemini, there she go.
Yo.
Come in here, Bill Walk. There he go.
There he go.
Woo. Toast team on your radio.
Yeah,
there she go.
There she go.
Cocoa ball smile, there she go.
There she go.
Toast, radio. Toast, radio.
the girly Gemini.
It's gonna be a big wall. What's going on?
What's up? It's Coco.
We are the toast.
Hey, man. Hey, I'm back on Facebook. I appreciate you. God bless your heart and all your parts. Yeah. Drop the mic.
Won't God do it?
It's opposite the direction you're going home, but that's gonna be the best unless you go down to the one that's off the 75. Yeah. Yeah.
Is it like a hole in the wall's pocket gonna be good?
No.
Oh my god.
They got that franchise. So on 75 where the old Tunnel Field used to be, it's right next to that on University Boulevard.
I had their fried oysters.
Right.
I didn't even know they had oysters. Yes, man.
I don't like oysters.
Can we cater for the next show? Can we have a cater for the next show?
Yes.
Who need to go? Hey, Darius, come over here.
Darius.
No,
you got to pull it up on your phone.
Excuse me.
JJ's.
We get JJ's cater.
So we have to give a shout out to them since we're talking about
them. Give a shout out. They need a shout out to us. Give us some free food.
We're going to be chicken place.
JJ.
We're going to be talking to y'all.
JJ, if you're paying attention, we need some wings, all right?
We need some wings.
We need some fish. And we need that crack.
Hey, Sire, yes. I
miss
you.
Toast out Sire Allen.
Hey, we need to get Williams.
Toast out to Rico. What's going on? We appreciate you tuning in.
That's fast.
Tia Kanika. What's going on, Tia? With the light.
We need JJ's in here.
Awesome.
JJ's.
Oh, man.
JJ's chicken. We need JJ's in here.
They in here ordering JJ's chicken, y'all.
Hey, Mr. Harold.
We want to get it catered, but the show is about to end in like 5 minutes.
Listen, as a team collectively, going into the new year.
They
just told me about JJ's
food,
and we just trying to see if we can get it catered in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. In the name of Jesus.
So what we need to do is make them a sponsor of us with just food. We just want food. The sponsorship is to feed us.
Hold on. Now, wait.
And then we can talk about them.
We got to pray on
them.
That's what
we
got
to
do.
First of all, y'all asking them too nicely.
We ask him.
I was going to ask another riddle, but
y'all asking him too nicely. You ready?
In the name of Jesus, we got our fish.
How about the first show that we have of the year? We're going to go ahead and get it catered. We can get
he said,
we
you
get
don't
pray
with the
anointing? Yes. Yes.
He said,
first of all, y'all went about this all wrong. This is what y'all supposed to do. Hey, little boy. You can't, when you say little boy, they listen.
Oh, my God.
Little boy.
He looking like.
We want some wings with the crack.
No.
Wait a minute.
Now go find it.
Wait a minute. I got it.
So make sure y'all stay
tuned. Y'all ain't shouting. They shouting over the chicken they see on a picture.
Hey, you know what?
He didn't eat again.
Show's not over, but I gotta go.
All right.
Don't be talking about
you later,
Jacob.
Thank you.
Yeah, they open. They stupid. Y'all is stupid, man. Hey, guys, we have enjoyed you guys all year long.
Yes,
this is season one of the Toast, the Toast Radio. Last episode of 2017. Yes. We appreciate you guys sticking in with us.
Yes.
2 long hours that we just do us.
Every Saturday.
Yeah, we love it.
From 7 to
9. WAENFM.
Yes, we definitely appreciate it, you guys.
You
thank
guys.
Thank you so much for the love.
Yes, thank you. You guys can also now watch us on actual TV on local station 24 if you live in DeKalb County. You can see us. It's another city. My bad. I forgot just that quick. But anyway, you can actually see us on real TV. You know what I'm saying? Like, what is it called? With our Ricky Smiley show, dude.
Nickelodeon.
What is that thing? Hmm?
Nickelodeon.
Dish.
Dish Nation. That's how it's going to be looked when it's on your local station. So just keep watching.
Y'all keep watching, man. We have
artists come in. We're going to go out there, and they're going to perform live for you. We're going to have new videos that will be on the screen instead of just hearing music. You're going to see music. Yes. It's going to be like the new PET. You know what I'm saying? Same as well, but we got the Toast World. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Shari, so, thank you for tuning in.
We're doing it. We're doing it big. We're going to keep moving higher. You guys just stick with us. It's so much in store. If you guys are ever in Atlanta, just let us know. Come by and see us. Sit in with us and see how we really do things. Like, what you see is what you get, and it's even more when we're behind the scenes.
Yes.
And we always got a camera going somewhere. So whatever you say, go ahead and be careful.
Yes.
But we have a great time, and we love you guys. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support that you guys have given us over the year.
Right.
And it's going to get better from here.
Yes, it is. So at the end of the day, you guys, in about 2 minutes, we are going to be concluding our last episode of the Toast Radio Show for 2017. And we definitely want to give a special thank you to all of our listeners, all of our viewers, y'all. 5.8 million people that we broadcast to every single day, you guys. So this is not something to sleep on. Just know that you too can have that opportunity. Just make sure that you contact somebody, but definitely stay in the loop, you guys. So at the end of the day, make sure you follow us again on Facebook and Instagram. It's at the Toast Radio. And we also want to give special shout outs to our sponsors and all of our family. Shout out to Kingdom Boss Inc., Dreams to Reality, LOL Live TV. We definitely want to make sure that you guys are up on the upcoming events. We have Cuts and Comedy coming January 19th.
Be there or be
square by your very own Calibo Williams. So make sure you guys are getting your tickets in advance. Contact one of us, and we'll definitely guide you from there. And we have a caller.
And while they're waiting for the call to come through, we also have our first showcase coming on February the 9th with Smoke and EJ. Go ahead, caller. You're on
Toast Radio.
Thank you. No, that's the song. Who?
Hello.
Who we have?
What's good, caller?
I think their service sucks.
Y'all got something to say?
Stop breathing in the receiver.
Did you mean to call?
We got receipts.
Hello, we have the caller. Okay, so I hung up.
Bring me the damn phone. Hey, he didn't mean to call.
They didn't mean to call.
You don't know what it is, man. Oh, she put down. Oh, want to go? Oh, yeah, my God.
Want
to go?
I'm on the air. But guess what? We're
oh, they're coming back.
No, they did that on purpose. They did that on purpose.
Hello?
Huh?
What?
Yeah. Did they said Danny DeVito?
Yeah, he says about Danny DeVito.
Toast Radio. We thank you guys so much.
Yeah, we gotta go.
We appreciate it, you guys.
We'll talk to the caller offline.
That you are tuning in. Stay tuned for the very first episode coming in 2018. We are gonna definitely be setting it off. New segments, new guests, returning guests. Y'all, thank you so much.
Oh my God.
The Toast Radio on WAENFM.com.
Y'all stupid. Okay, that was Clip the Handyman call. Anyway, LOL Live, we give a shout out to We're the Toast Radio on WAENFM.com. Thank you guys so much. Watch out for episode number one, season number two.
Yes.
First Saturday of January. That's next week.
Yeah.
Hey, we love you guys. We out.
And we're going to have chicken.
Yeah.
We're going to
definitely have our glasses from now on. So we thank you guys so much. We love you. We appreciate it. Thank you.
In Jesus, what a friend I had.